the showbiz, let's talk about real life. With all my heart, I tell you this. Success is all about having the right partner. Friends, I recommend to you, I am Worldwide Partnerships. It's established by my friends AM and Aika, and together with Anna, their partnership has made I Am Worldwide one of Southeast Asia's most dynamic companies. You ask, what's their winning formula? I Am Worldwide has a unique one account policy. Just one single account that you nurture and grow. Dito sa atin, isa lang. Meron din tayong kakaibang bonus programs just for you and give me five. Bawin ang puhunan mo, may dagdag kita pa. Dito lang yan sa I Am Worldwide. Built on the powerful idea of great partnerships and innovative products. Marami nang umasenso with I Am Worldwide. So many have enjoyed free travel, free cars, free house and lots, and that's on top of the commissions they earn. Amazing? Tayo lang ang may ganyan. And most importantly, with the Lord's guidance, we'd be able to help others and our loved ones. With I Am Worldwide, it's partnership and prosperity for a higher purpose. It's time to think big. Think I Am Worldwide as your partner. We'll help you find your purpose and realize your potential. Your one amazing chance is here. Give it your best shot.
I am Maritoni Fernandez, and we are in the middle of a barley field here in Swan Hill, Australia.
Well, we think we have the best barley in the world because of our clean irrigation water.
Water comes from the Murray River, which is a freshwater river. All our drinking water comes from the Murray River too.
So one of three factors also is this organic property was a dairy farm before we started growing our certified crops here. So it's full of nutrients, and also the climate is perfect for growing winter cereals. Clean, green, certified organic.
No pesticides, no chemicals, none of that stuff goes into this land. From the time it's grown, all the way up until packing the barley powder and shipping it to us in the Philippines, no chemicals ever touches it. NutriGreen Australia is actually the only organic barley farm in the whole of Australia. And I am truly proud to say that we are now the sole distributor in the Philippines for NutriGreen barley.
I look good, feel good, and have unlimited energy all day. And you can too, with amazing pure organic barley.
I am amazing with acai berry extract with collagen and bacopa monnieri.
I'm Heart of Angelisa, and I am Worldwide.
Amazing coffee and cafe in York.
I am Isko Moreno, and I am Worldwide.
Hi, I'm Manny Pacquiao, and I am Worldwide.
And we also have safe synthetics our skincare.
Natural is better, but organic is the best. Your face deserves the best. I Am Worldwide Corporation presents Awesome Organic.
Let me share to you about today's reality. Ito yung isang bagay na ayaw na rin mangyari ni I Am Worldwide. So it's a cycle among us na hindi natin napapansin. So many people spend their health gaining wealth, and then they have to spend their wealth to regain their health. It's a cycle. When we were younger, nakadepend tayo financially sa family natin, sa parents natin. We were young, of course, meron tayong good health. And then yung time natin, wala pa masyadong pinagkakaabalahan kung hindi school. And then kapag ka nag-start na mag-work, doon na lahat ng time natin nakafocus sa pagkita ng pera. Diba? Na sometimes or most of the time, nasa-sacrifice natin yung good health condition. Pero kailangan yon para kumita tayo and mabuhay tayo. But the question is here is that, when do we stop working? We stop working not because we don't need the money, but because hindi na kaya ng katawan natin most of the time. So ang masakit kasi dito, we worked for 40 years of our lives para mabuhay yung mga anak natin, and then we have to retire at the age of 60. Okay lang sana kung may naipon. Okay lang sana kung tumigil may naipon tapos in good health condition. But nowadays, bumababa yung rate. At the age of 40 pa lang, naglalabas na yung mga sakit. So at the age of 40 pa lang, nasasacrifice na yung katawan natin. Diba? So yung mga kinita natin while we are working, napupunta saan? Sa maintenance, diba? So what if ito yung scenario? Nakaramihan ngayon na ganito yung nangyayari. Yung scenario na nag-work ka, and then after nun, wala kang good health condition, ibig sabihin naglalabasan yung mga sakit mo, tapos sumasaklap, wala ka ng oras para magtrabaho dahil hindi na kaya ng katawan na, tapos wala ka pang naipon. So, paano kung dumating sa point na when you are in your 40s, 50s, lumalabas na yung mga sakit, tapos wala ka pa rin ipon? Ang nangyayari sa generation natin is that pinapasa sa anak. So, ito yung cycle na ayaw na natin mangyari. Yung kakatrabaho natin, nasasacrifice yung good health natin, hindi naman enough para sa retirement natin, yung kinikita natin. It's just enough for us to live day by day. So, ito yung ayaw natin mangyari. So, if there's an opportunity for us na you get to earn while you are younger, and then at the same time, earn bigger than the usual while we were younger, bakit hindi? Diba? Kasi the best person to take care of yourself when you get older is not your wife, of course, not your parents, not your husband, not your kids, but you when you were younger. So, ibig sabihin, habang malakas pa tayo, kailangan nag-iimpok or gumagawa na tayo ng way para pagtanda natin hindi maglalabasan yung mga sakit, para pagtanda natin meron tayong makukuha, diba? So, yun yung mission ni IAM Worldwide, na hindi dumating sa point na matanda na tayo, wala na tayong pera, wala pa tayong oras, pati yung good health natin, wala pa. Okay, so, first thing, health. It's health that is real wealth, according to Mahatma Gandhi. Do you believe in that, diba? Totoo naman. So, for example, ito si Miss Maritoni Fernandez. She was diagnosed with cancer the year of 2001, and then dun niya na-realize na very important yung health niya. Why? Kasi meron siyang isang anak na bata pa lang, so ayaw niyang mawala sa mundo, definitely, diba? Nang iiwan niya yung anak niya. So, what she did was, ni-research niya ano ba yung pwede niyang intake para tumaas yung immune system niya. Ano ba yung pwede niyang intake para matulungan yung katawan niya to regain her strength again. So, yung lumabas sa research niya is barley. And according to a scientist named Mr. Dr. Yoshihide Hagiwara, ni-research niya yung barley. Meron daw yung barley 68 micronutrients. So, with 68 micronutrients, ito na yung mga hindi natin nakukuha on a day-to-day basis sa mga kinakain natin. Kasi for example, kakain tayo sa fast food, definitely walang nutrients. Kung kakain man tayo sa bahay ng gulay, not sufficient para dun sa kailangan natin everyday, and lalo na pag niluto mo yung gulay, nawawala na yung nutrients. So for example, ang orange, pag kumain ka ng orange, di ba may vitamin C. Si barley, mas potent siya, 7 times mas potent siya compared to a regular na orange. Ngayon, ang orange, para ma-absorb ng katawan mo yung vitamin C na kailangan dyan, hindi isang pirasong orange yung kailangan mo kainin. Madami. Eh, hindi naman tayo nakakain ng ganun. Kaya iba, di ba? Kumiinom na lang ng mga tablets, di ba? So, maganda kay barley, 100% organic. So, for example, ito, athlete, basketball player, si Mr. Terrence Romeo, kailangan niya talaga maging malakas yung katawan niya, kasi yung katawan niya, yung puhunan niya, para kumita siya, athlete siya. Ibig sabihin, kapag ka nagkasakit siya, hindi siya magkakaroon ng chance makapaglaro. So, pag hindi siya nakapaglaro, automatic, wala siang income. Same thing with Mr. Piolo Pascual, katawan niya yung puhunan niya. So, pag nagkasakit siya, nagkaroon siya ng mga illness, mawawalan siya ng mga trabaho. Diba? So, same thing sa atin. Kung OFW tayo, katawan din natin yung puhunan natin. Kung nagtatrabaho tayo, katawan natin yung puhunan natin, diba? Kaya si IAM Worldwide, ang pinopromote niya sa simula talaga is good health, hope. Pero again, hope stands for health, opportunity, prosperity for everyone. So here in IAM Worldwide, you will have a chance na Habang malakas ka, alagaan ni Health Mo. At the same time, we will provide a compensation plan for you that that has an opportunity for you to earn more than the usual. Okay, so later on, natin yung didi-discuss. So aside from them, we also have Yorme, Isko Moreno Dumagoso. So maraming tao, part na ng buhay nila ang kape, di ba? Yung iba hindi makapag-start magtrabaho or ng araw nila nang walang kape. Pero ano ba yung nutrients na nakukuha natin with coffee? So si IM Worldwide, ang ginawa niya, yung coffee, nilagyan niya ng barley. Maraming tao sinisikmura because of coffee sa umaga, walang lamanan siya. So yung sa atin, yung coffee natin, nilagyan natin ng barley at the same time alkaline base. So hindi siya acidic. And then, meron din for kids na ayaw kumain ng mga gulay, di ba? So saan kukuha ng nutrients? So ito, instead na yung mga ibang known brands na chemical, yung sa atin, organic, choco naman siya with barley. Yan. So, ito din, meron tayo if you know someone na hirap magpapayat or if you are someone na gusto mong ma-retain yung figure mo. So, Garcinia Cambodia is known naman sa... Garcinia Cambodia is known as an appetite suppressant. And here are some of the testimonials. 45 days and meron dito ay 60-day challenge. Di nila kailangan mag-gym. It's a natural appetite suppressant. So, ito pa ibang mga products natin. You may ask the person who sent this video to you about more information about our products. And we also have Miss Christine Hermoso Soto for our skincare naman. So, for example, nag-lotion ka, naligo ka, gumamit ka ng sabon, it's all chemicals. And yung skin natin, wala siyang filter. Ibig sabihin ko, ang ilagay mo dyan, automatic na absorb ng skin, and then, mapupunta sa veins natin. Lalo na sa mga kababaihan, mga makeup, diba, na-absorb yung skin natin. So, ito, maganda dito sa skincare natin, 101% organic siya. So, syempre, kung finifeed natin yung stomach natin, gusto natin malinis, organic, gusto natin walang chemicals, definitely yung, lalo na yung skin natin, gusto rin natin walang chemicals, walang kahit anong synthetic. Okay? Ayan. So, ito, pinagsabay niya yung barley at saka yung awesome natin na face cream. So, iba, may toner, tapos creams, night cream, day cream, ito all in one na lang. Okay? And then, of course, si Ms. Liza Soberano, sa buong mundo, kilala siya. One of the most beautiful faces in the whole world. So, how does she take care of herself with her acai berry extract? With collagen and bacopa monnieri. So, collagen, hindi na pinoproduce to ng katawan natin. Diba? At the age of 21 years old, stop na yan. So, collagen, important yan for muscles, for skin. And then, yung company natin, we are very well promoted kahit saan ka pumunta. Pag nanood ka sa TV, makikita mo siya. Everyday, pinopromote tayo sa Eat Bulaga. And then, pag nadaan ka ng EDSA, sa mga bus, sa mga highway, makikita mo rin puro IM Worldwide. So, ano ba yung advantage nito? How does it benefit us? So, basically, if you are a business owner, you want your business to be endorsed by someone na kilala. You want your business to be endorsed by someone na credible. So, in order for you to have that, you need to pay millions. If you want your business to be advertised sa billboard, sa EDSA, you need to pay millions. If you're familiar with such brands na mga fast food na mga kilala, kilala na sila pero nag-a-advertise pa rin sila sa EDSA. May mga billboards pa rin sila. Diba? So, tayo, para mas matulungan tayo ng kumpanya, sila na yung nagbayad ng millions. And then, they're looking for business partners to further advertise or to further promote the products. Diba? Pero with the help of this endorser, so hindi na question kung kikita ka dito sa IM Worldwide kasi lahat provided na. Pero hindi mo kailangan maglabas ng millions. Diba? So it benefits us all. Na hindi na natin kailangan, imagine na, nagnegosyo ka, nag-start ka mag-business, pero hindi mo kailangan maglabas ng milyon. Yung endorsers natin, hindi basta-basta, worldwide, class. For example, Miss Heart Evangelista Escudero, she endorses Chanel. In Paris, in Europe, she has her own billboard. So imagine that kind of person who endorses your business. And then aside from her, we have Yorme. Yorme na ang pinaka-trending na mayor ngayon dahil sa ganda ng trabaho niya sa bansa natin. And pinopromote niya si IM Worldwide. And then ito, si Senator Manny Pacquiao. Senator Manny Pacquiao, kilala sa industry ng boxing as a legend. And then, dito sa Philippines, senador. So isang senador pinopromote yung negosyo mo. Diba? Kaya nga sabi natin, success is having the right partner. So if you partnered with IM Worldwide sa negosyo mo, mag-start ka ng negosyo mo with IM Worldwide, sure, matutulungan kang maging successful. Legalities natin, available to lahat sa office natin. FDA approved lahat ng products, halal approved lahat ng products, registered, BFAD approved lahat ng isa sa pinakamasarap, yung bakasyon. Yung tama na muna yung trabaho, bakasyon, tapos libre. All expenses paid. Imagine that, di ba? Ako, I've traveled to more than 7 destinations in 1 year sa IM Worldwide. Why? Ang sarap kasing ihit ng incentive. Imagine, pagka nakahit ka ng incentive, pagdating mo dun, ang gagawin mo lang, gigising ka, kakain ka buffet. Sasakay ka sa bus, may tour, tapos magsha-shopping, kakain ulit, tapos lahat provided. Alam mo. So, opportunity natin, sino na ba yung mga natulungan? Sobrang dami na. So, ito, yung mga kumita ng in 3 years time, ganito na yung result. Simpleng tao with an extraordinary result. Si Shirley May Cibulan is a PUP graduate. Pag-iisipin mo mabuti, pag PUP graduate, maganda naman makakapagtrabaho pero magkano yung sweldo? Sabihin na natin, lagay na natin sa 20,000 per month. Mataas na yun, ha? In 1 year, that is only 240,000 pesos. In 3 years, wala pang 1 million. But with IM Worldwide, si Shirley May kumita na ng 12 million net income. Aside from the incentives ng travel sa buong mundo, and aside from this, 2 extravagant cars. Aside from her, meron din ito si Miss Precious Grace Capili from UST naman. So siya naman, ang naisip niya, if I would work for more than 5 years or 10 years, it's impossible for her to have this kind of results. Diba? She has seen a lot of people work for 5 to 10 years na ganun pa rin yung buhay. Yung iba nakatira pa rin sa parents. Yung iba wala pa rin napupundar. But with IM Worldwide, in a span of 3 years, ito na yung naging result niya. So, wala silang mga background sa ganitong klase ng negosyo. Katulad mo, nanood lang sila ng video. Katulad mo, na-inspire lang sila doon sa mga tao na nagiging successful with this industry. Pero ngayon, sila na rin yung kumikita. So, eto na, di ba? Curious ka na, nagtataka ka na, paano ba talaga? How does it work? Gusto ko rin kumita ng ganyan. So, ganito po siya. Very simple lang siya. IM Worldwide is a business. So, definitely, there will be a capital. To start, you need to avail. So, avail and share and then learn and then earn. So, hindi po sinabi na avail and then convince someone. Hindi sinabi na avail and then discuss this to someone. Ang sinabi lang, pagka-avail mo, share mo lang. Don't worry kasi there will be a team to support you. Kung bago ka, tutulungan ka namin kung papaano. All you have to do is, of course, learn the business so you can earn like us. So, yung sharing part, napakadali lang naman yung sharing part sa Facebook natin. Normal na natin siyang ginagawa, pero ang sinashare natin, kung ano-ano lang, mga videos, pictures, post ng picture natin. So, tuturuan namin kayo kung paano magiging useful yung ating mga online accounts or yung mga Facebook accounts natin para kumita. Okay, so avail, share, learn, and earn. So ito yung mga packages natin. Jade package, 198,000. Oops! Parang mahal naman yan. Actually, ganito po siya. Tignan natin siya as negosyo, hindi gastos. So, ibig sabihin kapag ka po negosyo, i-compare natin siya sa isang water refilling station, ang puhunan po is nasa 300 to 500,000. Pero hindi po tayo po, hindi tayo makita ng million-million. At kung magtatayo tayo ng refilling station, kukuha ka ng endorser, million na naman ilalabas mo, mag-e-expand ka to different barangays or to different locations, maglalabas ka ulit ng kalahating million ng paulit-ulit. With IAM Worldwide, one-time investment only, one-account policy, isang beses ka lang po mag-invest. But don't worry kasi kung hindi mo kaya si Jade package, meron tayong lower packages. At dito ako magpo-focus. Okay? So, we call this Silver 2.0. Paano kung ako ay isang ordinaryong empleyado na wala pang naiipon? Diba? So, pwede ka mag-start with Silver 2.0. Ngayon, ganito siya. Sige, okay yan. Kausapin ko na lang yung nag-send ng video nito pag may naipon na akong 16.8. Ganito po. Kung for how many years nag-work na tayo at wala tayong naiipon na 16.8, ibig sabihin po, kailangan yung puhunan, gawan po natin ng paraan. Ibig sabihin, kailangan ma-come up mo agad yung 16.8 nang hindi ka na mag-iipon. Why? Kasi ilang taon na nga tayong nag-work pero wala tayong naipon, di ba? So, how do you expect yourself to save something after mo mapapanood to? Huwag ka mag-alala. Why? Kasi yung 16.8, hindi mo siya gagastusin. Hindi siya pang cellphone, hindi siya pang TV, hindi siya pang shopping, hindi siya pang out of town. Negosyo siya. Ibig sabihin, pag business, it's an asset. And when you say asset, it will produce a lot of money after. Okay? So, kung halimbawang ni-start mo tong negosyo na to, binawi natin yung puhunan within a week, within a day, within a month. After nun, meron ka ng mga pangbayad sa bills mo. After nun, meron ka ng panggastos. So again, it's an asset. Okay? So how do you earn with Silver Package? So there are 10 ways of earning with IAM Worldwide. But I'm not going to explain everything. Medyo matagal siya. Yung mga basic lang. So kailangan ba dito magaling ako magbenta-benta? Yan normally yung tanong. So hindi mo kailangan maging magaling magbenta-benta. Hindi mo kailangan maging magaling magsalita. Kailangan mo lang na maniwala sa sarili mo na kaya mo. Kailangan mo lang na sa simula, huwag puro duda yung pairalin mo. Diba? Sabi ko nga, iba't iba na mga background yung mga nagjo-join dito. Pero yung result na nakukuha is nagiging successful, kumikita. Diba? So ibig sabihin, paano nagsimula na kumita sila? The first step is believe in yourself and then avail a package. And then step by step yun will be there to help you. Okay? Maaaral mo unti-unti yan. For example, ito retailing. So, upon joining, you will have 50% off with all the products. So, provided that we are seen in TV, on TV, we are seen sa EDSA, kahit sa magazines nakikita si IAM Worldwide, automatic na yung tao na nagtatanong about the products. So, pag tinuruan namin kayo ng online marketing kung paano gagawin and even sa mga warm market natin, it's easy for you to earn. Why? For example, if you know someone who is sick, if you know someone who doesn't want to be sick, if you know someone who wants to be healthy, if you know someone who wants to have a good skin, and so on. We will teach you to share kung paano i-share si IAM Worldwide. And for every product purchase na kinukuha nila, you'll have 50% earnings. So for example, sa barley, SRP natin is 1,000. Since member ka na, 50 off. For example, meron kang kakilala na sakitin, sipunin, na ulanan, whatever, binili niya isang box ng barley, may 500 ka agad. Kung isipin mo, yung mga nagtatrabaho for 8 hours na mga minimum rate employees, ang income nila is the same, 500. Pero here in Barley, you don't need to spend 8 hours of your day. And what if ang kinuha 2 to 3 boxes? Kasi normally wala namang kumukuha ng isang box kasi wala namang effect right away kung isang box lang, 'di ba? Yung sakit, hindi naman 'yan nakukuha dahil isang beses uminom ka ng soft drinks. Hindi naman 'yan nakukuha dahil isang beses nagpuyat ka, accumulative, 'di ba? So, let's say kumuha sa'yo 3 boxes. That's already 1,500. What if 5 people yung kumuha sa'yo ng barley na 3 boxes? So, more than 10,000 na. What if that happened only in a day? So, you earn 10,000 in a day. Dito pa lang yun. Okay? So, yan yung sample natin. So, with Acai Berry, kung may makakilala ka, gusto magpaganda, ang dami yan, di ba? Gusto yung skin glowing, di ba? So, gusto ng memory enhancer. So, Acai Berry, automatic may 700 ka. So, aside from that, ito naman, dito talaga kami naka-focus. Okay, prosperity. Again, lahat na aaral. So, don't worry. Tuturo namin to sa'yo. So, sa prosperity program, ito yung, kumbaga, pag-shinare mo yung business. So, whole package yung kinuha nila. So, sila din nag-member sa IM Worldwide. Ito yung commissions. Kung mapapansin mo, the higher the package, the higher the income. The lower the package, definitely, hanggang dun lang yung income, okay? Pero ang focus natin, silver, okay lang yan. Kung ito lang yung budget mo, dyan ka mag-start. So, you will be given an online account. Parang Facebook, may username, password. Sa online account mo, meron kang left and right. So, ito, hindi ito yung, oy, pyramiding. Hindi. Kasi, this is just for you to see kung paano siya nag-work. So, computer, number-based lang lahat to. Okay? So, makita mo naman kanina paano legit yung ating kumpanya. Hindi ito yung pyramiding scam. Okay? Ayan. So, for example, ito, shinare mo yung business, 'di ba? Sabi ko nga, kung may kakilala ka, gusto ng additional income, gusto magnegosyo, gusto pumayat, gusto ng maging healthy. Let's see, kumuha sila ng package, kinuha rin nila silver package, meron tayong commission. So yung commission normal 'yan. For example, nagbenta ka ng kotse, may commission. Nagbenta ka ng condo, may commission, 'di ba? So yung pagre-refer, ginagawa na natin 'yan normally. Example, may magandang movie, sinabi mo doon sa barkada mo, manood kayo dito, kumain kayo dito, pumunta kayo dito, pero walang commission. So yung pag-share, normal na natin na ginagawa, pero yung commission, hindi yun yung normal. But with IM Worldwide, if you share the business, you get the commission. So for every silver package, you get 1,500 pesos. So pag nakita na ng computer na meron kang left, meron kang right, you will have additional bonus of 1,000 pesos. So a total of 4,000 pesos. Ulitin ko, ayan. Okay? So, itong 1,000 na to, nakukuha mo siya kada merong pumapasok sa'yo sa left and right mo, kahit hindi mo na referral. So, for example, ito din, nag-refer siya. Ito din, nag-refer siya. Ang commission sa kanila. Pero what do you get? Since under yan ang organization mo, meron kang 1,000 from each. Okay? Clear from each na pair niya. Ayan. So, ngayon, ito yung kagandahan ng negosyo natin. Meron ka ng team, kaya mas magiging mas malaki na yung income mo. Dadating yung time, parang ito, hindi naman ikaw yung nag-refer nitong apat na to, hindi naman ikaw yung nag-share dito sa apat na to ng IM Worldwide, pero kumita ka. Kaya natural lang na mas malaki yung kinikita kasi mas maraming involved. Unlike sa work natin, syempre mag-isa lang tayo. Pag mag-isa lang tayo, no work, no pay. Ito maganda kung may bagyo, may something namang nangyari, through internet pwede mo ring gawin. Worldwide, hindi lang dito sa Philippines. Meron tayong offices sa Dubai, meron tayong office sa Africa, meron tayong office naman Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, and at the same time, kahit dun sa mga lugar na wala pang office, nangyayari na or nagagawa na to. Kasi true referral siya. And again, one-time investment lang. So ito, worst case scenario, ng what if dalawa lang yung na-refer mo. Sa dinami-dami ng kakilala mo, dalawa lang yung na-interest, di ba? So for example, dalawa lang, okay lang. Why may 4-5 ka eh, di ba? Hindi mo kailangan isang buong barangay. Kahit dalawa lang, pwede ka nang kumita. Yung dalawa mo, dalawa lang din yung naging referral niya. And then, and so on, every month. Ibig sabihin, kada isang tao, dalawa lang. sa kakilala niya, pwedeng isang kapatid niya, isang office mate niya, pwedeng isang pinsan niya, isang kapatid niya, pwedeng kapitbahay niya, tapos yung isa, kakilala niya from ibang bansa, di ba? So, again, hindi mo kailangan maging makoneksyon, hindi mo kailangan maging magaling mag-explain kasi isi-send mo lang naman tong video na to. Katulad nung ginawa nung nag-send ng video na to sa'yo. So, sa dalawa, kung meron kang 1,000 friends, dalawa lang. Dalawa. So, sa dalawang tao and so on, ano yung pwede mangyari? Pwede ka kumita up to 4 million pesos sa nanggaling na kapital na 16,000. Ay, parang ang laki naman yan. O, diba? Yung iba, ganun ni isip. O, sabihin na lang natin, hindi lahat nakapagdalawa. Yung iba, nakaisa lang. Diba? So, let's say na lang, in 1 year time, nag-join ka ng January or nag-join ka for the month of April, after, or nag-join ka for the month of March, rather, after a year, ang kinita mo lang kalahating million. 500,000 na lang after 1 year. Diba, hindi pa rin masama? Why? Kasi 16,800 lang yung nilabas mo. Ito yung reason, diba, kung bakit yung iba nangungutang, yung iba kine-credit card. Kasi may mga kumikita dito or may mga nag-ROI dito, return of investment, in 1 day, 1 week, diba? Yung iba, pinangungutang pa nila yung Jade package, yung 198. Tapos, in 1 month, igugol nila, babalik sa kanila, magja-just for you sila, 300,000 yun. Anyway, focus tayo dito. Paano ba to? Paano yung give me 5? So, sabi, 5. Compare natin lang, ha? So, nag-refer tayo ng 5. Hindi mo kailangan isang barangay, 5 lang. 5 taong gusto ng additional income, 5 taong gusto maging healthy, 5 taong gusto maging sexy, or 5 taong gusto ng brilliant skin, di ba? So, eto. Nakapag-refer ka ng 5, 1,500 yung commission mo from each. Tapos nag-pair, so dalawang pair yan, 1,000, 1,000. So total of 9,500. Ngayon sabi ng company, since nagawa mo yung 5, babalik namin yung puhunan mo, less tax. So yung 16,800 mo, nakuha mo 100% worth of products, tapos kumita ka pa ng 15,000 tsaka ng 9,500, that's a total of 24,500. Ilan yung nirefer mo? 5 lang. Pag medyo may mas budget ka, gold package kinuha mo, 44,800 yung puhunan nun, bumalik sa'yo 100%, nag-refer ka ng 4, ang commission dito is 3,500, ang pairing dito is 3,000, so kumita ka na ng 20,000, nag-just for you ka pa. So pag just for you, 40,000, total of 60,000. Ang good news ko sa'yo, this is unlimited. Ibig sabihin, kada 5 mo or kada 4 mo, automatic, meron kang just for you, paulit-ulit. So, kung halimbawa buwan-buwan, nakaka-apat ka na gold, o di buwan-buwan, meron ka 60,000, 4 lang yun, ha? O pagka naman silver, meron kang 5 kada buwan or kada linggo, o di linggo-linggo kang meron 24,500, imagine that, diba? Dadalin mo lang sa office, hindi mo kailangan mag-explain. Okay? O kaya naman, pwede mo isend tong video na to, diba? So, ang tip ko lang sa'yo, huwag ka munang magre-refer ng hindi ka pa member. Why? Kasi hindi ka matutulungan. Siyempre, sinong tutulong sa'yo na mag-closing? Sino matutulong sa'yo na mag-explain, diba? So, unahin mo muna yung sarili mo. Pag member ka na, tuturuan ka namin kung paano yung right approach, kung paano magre-refer, kung paano mag-share ng business, and sure. also have incentives. Dito namin nakukuha yung mga libreng naming mga sasakyan. This will be explained to you by the person who invited you. So, ang kasama lang dito sa incentives na to, yung silver pataas. Okay? So, it's for everyone. It doesn't matter kung anong background mo ngayon. It doesn't matter kung hindi ka nakapagtapos. It doesn't matter kung matagal ka na nagtatrabaho. It's for everyone. I am Worldwide. Ito yung pinangahawakan natin. We share hope. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Okay? So, this is for everyone. No, mag-join ka na agad dun sa nag-share sa'yo ng video na to. Stop mo na yung mga worries mo, yung mga fears mo, yung mga pagdududa mo. Kasi paulit-ulit makikita mo lang na makikita sa newsfeed na ang dami ng tao ang umaasenso because of this business. And marami ng tao ang natutulungan because of our amazing products. So, mas maganda, ikaw mismo, i-start mo na ngayon. Diba? Dadating yung time, 6 months from now, 1 year from now, ikaw na mismo, kumikita ka na din. Just learn the business. Okay? So, yun lang. Thank you for listening. God bless everyone.